Alright guys, we're back. We got gas in the GW. I think we're ready to roll now. Man, I can't get over how light this clutch is. I hate this fucking road's terrible. What are these people doing? Go! Well, they're not going right. Fuck going right. Man, this thing rumbles. This traffic's ass. Total ass. Come on, people, get the hell out of my way. Jesus. Damn, this thing fucking goes. Oh yeah, she's a rumbler. Is she quick? What? She's quick? Hell yeah. Hell yeah, man. Whoops. This clutch is definitely something to get used to. Let's see what she's got. Oh yeah. She's got some balls to her. Definitely don't like to be logged, that's for sure. Like third gear, I'm pretty sure, and it's like, it's not having it. But she fucking, man, this thing goes pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. So yeah, first impressions, I mean, it's pretty comfortable. This clutch is definitely something that I have to get used to. Fucking Corey over here revving the shit out of it. But no, I mean, this thing is, it's pretty nice, I'm not gonna lie. And it's got some get up and go, right around 4,000 to 5,000 RPMs is when it seems like the power really starts to kick in. Even higher, maybe 5 to 6. It really doesn't want to, like I said, man, this thing does not like to be lugged. I mean, it wants to be up in the RPMs. I've never ridden a motor like this. The only closest thing to that would be of like a Ninja 250 parallel twin, but this thing, it's got some get up and go, and I really like the styling of this, you know, cafe look. A really sweet little bike. Pegs are comfortable, brakes work really good. I'm actually pleasantly surprised how tight these brakes are. Definitely not disappointed in that. Really digging these Clubman bars because it's it gives it, you know, I'm used to being hunched over, so it really, you know. Definitely not missing that. Okay, yeah, so hitting neutrals all left and right. Oh yeah, this thing gets up and goes, man. Jeez. Yeah, she definitely gets up and goes. Yeah, we're out riding right by the LSU campus. The last time we just took the bikes out on the highway, and I did. Highway riding's great and all, but you know, I really wanted to get more of a small bike like this, and because of the wind, even now, it's, you know, I wanted to do some lower speed riding. But this thing goes on around pretty good, and it sounds good too. It's got a light rumble, man. I tell you, you put some pipes on this thing, and she'll probably scream. Wind protection is not too bad, even without fairings. I mean, the windscreen the way it is, I mean, we're not going very fast, but doing about 50 miles an hour, and it's really not too bad. This is a great little bike, I think. I'd say it's definitely more of a, you know, more of a, I'd say like intermediate. I mean, if you really like know, I'd definitely say this is definitely like a, you know, intermediate rider's bike, or someone who, you're a bigger guy and it's your first bike and you really can't fit on something like a 250, you know, I'd say this seems really like a great little bike. Although I am going to say the seat is a little uncomfortable, but see how this thing handles, feels going around. Oh yeah, really light, really light. This thing wants to flick right around. Also flick right around. All right, buddy, make your turn, please, so we can get this move on. Oh yeah, I mean, this thing chokes right along. Chokes right along. I would totally get something like this, just to, you know, ride to work, run errands on. I don't need 130 wheel horsepower to go to work. And I definitely don't need 130 horsepower to run errands on either. Okay, is it only a 5-speed? No, it's gotta be a 6-speed. I don't even know what gear I'm in. There's no gear indicator. There is a fuel light though, which is good. Sure, this guy's gonna come on, please see you. Okay, yep. Oh, you're not gonna kill us. Wonderful. Yep. Yep. What the fuck? We're in fucking, man, yeah, okay. Definitely, transmission's a little awkward. I'll give it that. Okay. Wow, nice blinker, buddy. Yeah, and this clutch lets out really freaking far. I'm not sure how much I like that. Okay, we got dust flying everywhere. That's great. So we're gonna adjust this clutch lever, bring it in a little bit more. Yeah, that's a little bit better. So that way our pull is not so far out because this thing fully engages almost like at the very top of the clutch pull. And I'm not sure how much I like that. Okay, that's definitely better. Yeah, that's way better. All right, so make sure we don't hit a false neutral. Yep, there we go. I gotta tell you, this wind though, it's pushing me around a little bit, but it's not too bad. Oh yeah, that's way better. Okay, so let's count our gears. We're in definitely in third right now. And I'm doing third, 50 miles an hour. That's crazy. See what she's got. Oh yeah, she's wiggling all over the road from this wind, man. She is wiggling. I'm not sure how much I like that, but you know, whatever. It's a small bike. She seems happy cruising around 4K. Kind of reminiscent of like my Ninja 250 back in the day. That thing liked to hang out right around like 5,000, 6,000 RPMs. That was cruising RPMs for that thing because it revved out to about, I think like 14K was the end of the red line. And I tell you, this thing gets up and goes though. I mean, its red line's at 7,000, but even then, it'll pull way past that and the end's at 9. So, you know, you got another 3,000 RPMs to go before you hit the red line. Oh, there goes Corey. Let's get a nice view of this thing. I think he's liking this S1000R. It is a sweet little bike. Or, no, I shouldn't say little. It's definitely a big boy bike. Bigger than this, I'll tell you that. But yeah, I mean, this is a nice little ride. Now, if it wasn't so windy, I think it'd be a lot better, but eh, well, what can you do? I don't control the weather. I don't suspect that any of you guys do either. Off in this right-hand lane. Well, that was sketchy. I didn't see him come out upon me like that. Listen to that thing. Man, that exhaust note sounds sick. Please don't kill us. Thank you for paying attention, lady. Oh, come on. You gonna pull this shit? We need to go right, not left. Okay, cool. That. Look at that thing. That is awesome. Yeah, this I don't, not sure how much I like this gearbox. This gearbox is definitely something to get used to. It's a little sloppy, honestly. I tell you what, that was a fun little ride though. Oh yeah, bud.
I'm just retarded.
Hey, let me back up. This thing purrs. Let me put about 8 miles on it. Not too bad. Guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, comment, and subscribe.